One of the key ideas I like to highlight in my novels, but also with other Christians I talk with, is the impact that a single consecrated Christian can have on those within his small circle of influence. You have a different circle of influence than I do, but each one of us has a very special task to do on earth, and it's a role that no one else can fill.